entity has been anticipated. Entity will not halt transmission. To contrary, calculations are precise. Presence of entity has been accounted for.
Right there!
execute.
Big One wants a piece of you, Aloy.
More than you to stop me.
Thank you.
devil calls more to its side.
Don't let them overrun us!
Be ready, Aloy! They're chasing you!
Take them out first!
Metal!
Attention, Aloy! More machines!
All of you, focus on the new machines!
One heading for you, Aloy.
Okay.
And machine breakers all!
Have fresh allies.
Take them out first! Knew I could count on you.
Braves fight together. Scrap!
Hey!
execute.
Aloy, beware the Death Trigger.
Okay, here it comes.
Battle is ours.
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Thank you.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I'd hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV. So the grass caught fire. And so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query. What did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care. And that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query, what did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. And willful, unstoppable even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Friend, remember me. We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.